She's having fun, a source close to Kristin Cavallari, who is currently divorcing Jay Cutler, tells People.